Kalikimaka is a thing to say on a bright Hawaiian Christmas day.
What can I bring you next time I see you?
What you really could bring us? A tent would be nice.
Tent.
Yeah, but not a big one, you know, because you don't want to be able to see it. You want one that's camouflaged, like, you know, green.
A camouflage tent?
Yeah, a small camouflage tent. That way you can stick, yeah. You find places where you can't see it.
What do you think most people need the most?
Water. We need water really bad here because they won't let us come into these places sometimes. They don't understand that part. We have to eat and drink water too, you know. You know, you wake up, you're thirsty and dying, you know, it's...
Where do you get the majority of your water?
Oh, we find spouts, you know. Things, like right there, that water works on the vacuum thing. It's always on. You can get water there, you know, and inside of buildings, we find it, you know. Out here, there's water spouts around, you know. Yeah, they also got plugins for phones. You can charge your phone around here, too, with a few plugins.
So you have a working phone?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I sure do. Right. You got a phone on there? Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, you gotta have to have a phone. That's one thing. You have to have a phone out here.
You're one of the first homeless people I've come across that has a working
phone. Oh, yeah, I know. Yeah. A lot of people want to borrow my phone all the time.
You ever let other homeless people borrow your
phone?
Yeah,
but I hold it and I put the loudspeaker on and I don't let them have it.
Yeah.
Because
a lot of people have your eyes on that.
Yeah. Yeah, people will walk off with your phone here. Yeah.
Here we know that Christmas will be green and bright, the sun to shine by day and all the stars at night.